On the Say Halo Goodbye Twitch stream. Hopefully everything is going through well. Got all green signals on this side, but the game is just not wanting to load for some reason. There it goes. Of course, as soon as I come on, it's like, okay, time to call for 10 million years. Yes, you check that save data. And of course, as soon as I get started, I hear Archer. A true scholar finds clues to the future in the mistakes of his past. I don't hate that. Cracking the code. You can't see me, but I'm getting comfortable on my couch right now. Ha 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 ha.
Shipwreck Cove!
Have you ever seen crabs like those?
Yeah.
Some of them skitter back out to sea.
Okay,
who knows,
so
but
yes,
I'd be
we're going on
shocked
a
if they
ship, I
might
think.
turn up on.
Okay. Don't know quite what we're doing here. Something. Up in a crow's nest type of place. You cannot be serious. You want me to do what now? Whoa. Ah, come on. I can't see anything. Great. You want what button is over there? Oh, I'm actually sailing. Okay, where are we going? I haven't played in a couple days, weeks. It's been a minute. That pirate boat race left me so frustrated. Why is this so laggy today? Come on!
That must be Shipwreck Cove, the place that Jack told us about.
Alright, so we'll go there. This boat is awfully easy to maneuver. Too easy,
Look,
if you ask
didn't we
me.
Sail past that rock before?
I don't know, didn't you just tell me to go this way, Goofy? I can blow up the cannonballs? Who knew? Yes, hit the stupid ship. Come on. What am I stuck on?
Our friends are waiting for our help.
Jack said Shipwreck Cove.
What? No idea what I just did. It does not seem to be making me go any faster.
Take this!
right, okay. I thought there were three of them. Oh, there are. There it is. Hey, Tessa. You're still on this level? You told me like a month ago you were on it. I know, I'm really dragging myself to get done with this last couple levels, or what I think are the last couple levels. I'm just so not into this story. I just want to play the Disney levels and be done.
Take this! Cannons! Fire!
How many times do I have to hit you? Just blow
Take
up.
Take this! Fire! Nice!
There. All gone. I think you too. You get back here.
Cannons!
Yeah, Light that's right. I'm still hitting you.
Power, Sora! Hear my call! We got a mail!
Feels like this is making me go so much slower. I'm gonna love her
Take
this. Later.
Cannons!
All this
gimmicky. Hear my call!
Oh! So, okay.
Sailing the open seas is the best!
It sure
I
is
disagree.
Relaxing.
I like real levels.
We're fast!
Can I just jump out and spin? I feel like that would be more productive. Okay, view charts. Where do I want to- Oh, wait, no? Okay, that's where I started. Okay, that's where I want to be.
We can sure explore a lot at this pace.
Of course, and like a billion of
Take
them,
this.
No less.
Fire!
I guess you're gone now. Whatever.
Watch where you're going!
I will not. Tessa, you're so quiet. Yeah. I don't know when you had time to go out to the barn yesterday, but alright. Yeah. You wanna come play Kingdom Hearts 3 with me? My son is not a fan. They told me to come here and there's nothing to come in here for and I'm very confused. Almost.
Prepare to set sail.
No, I was trying to look at the map. Okay, we're here. I guess we're just slightly off.
Okay, we're off.
I guess we'll just do it like this. We make it work. That's how we do. Maybe I'll just drag my happy rear back to this model sign. So just here. I'm trying not to ruin my good day.
Take this!
We can
defend
us if we don't sink them.
Let's see, what can I actually shop for? Oh, I can't buy it? Why not? Buy one for Donald. Have I not purchased anything this whole time? Really? Boost and defense, okay. Strength. Yep, we need strength. Okay, wait. Yeah, I'll stay with that. Oh, and another hill. Yeah, Donald, let's see if that helps. Oh, I guess you can't carry two weapons, can you? Yeah. Oh yes, I would appreciate a map. That would be lovely. How do I go down? I forget. Why it just said installed Spider-Man version 1.15, but certainly didn't ask it to. Oh, trying to get you. That'll dictate whether or not I can open something. That does make me happy. Jellyfish, not my actual employees. Because that's my priorities right now. Jellyfish are super deadly. Underground. He has excellent lung capacity. Last challenger, and of course you could get up a lot higher than that if you work at it, but it's like, I remember, like 46 is the minimum you need to get through all the ants and battles. We'll just keep swimming here. Something here it says. Oh, save point. Alright. We'll save underwater, why not? Where are we now? Not really sure where I left my ship. Oh crap, I think it's on the other side of all of this. Making me come up. Hello. Tell me that I have to swim all the way back now. There's no way through. Okay. So be it. Lesson learned. Wait, you want some more crevices? Flipping up a little sort of, just a tiny. Where's the boat? Still no idea where we're supposed to be going. I should have listened. But I didn't.
Whoa! Take this! Get him! Fire! Hear my call!
all these ships after us for no good reason. Nothing to want their hatred.
Prepared, or we'll only get in the way.
Well, I found something. I'm just gonna be comfy on the couch.
Luke, Zerd!
Ah, you do know how to make good time. Yes, one must simply marvel at your celerity. But such compulsive behavior is eventually going to bring you nothing but sorrow.
Lost him again!
How are we gonna go after him?
Fast, little sadness!
Right!
So, what?
It ends here. Here we go! Fire! Take this! Here. We've got him now!
Oh, come on. Come on, give me a break.
Take this! Defense! Cannons!
Get it, get it!
Defense! Get him!
Sora!
Take this! Defense!
That's a little bit stressful.
It ends here.
I can't look.
Here we go.
No. Surely wasn't it. Still getting scary music. Whoa. Or did we win?
He's plotting to swipe the chest in the heat of battle.
To Shipwreck Cove!
Fast!
Alright, where's that now?
The lion looks traveling in that direction.
Well, let's check it out.
Careful!
Don't tell me what to do, Goofy.
Yeah.
Let's see if there's more!
Prepare to set sail!
I wasn't sure if we were gonna go through or not.
Huh?
Guys! Are you okay?
Sora... You're a welcome sight!
We've all been quite worried about you.
Huh?
Isn't that...
Sora?
Where's Jack? And Tia Dalma?
I'm afraid you've missed a few things while you've been gone.
Jack... He's been taken by Cutler Beckett.
Yes. And Beckett commands Davy Jones and the Flying Dutchman.
Oh. Barbossa thought we could defeat them if we released Calypso, the goddess of the sea, who was really Tia Dalma, bound in human form. But it didn't work.
Aye. A fickle goddess, Calypso be.
So what now?
Nothing. Our final hope has failed us.
Use that key to free me, Sora, and you have my most certain promise. All the power under sea you ever wish for be yours.
So, Tia Dalma was Calypso. She's the one who was helping us. And you know what? I think that she might just be able to help us again. You can't give up now. We can all fight. Together. The sea belongs to everyone.
I said that. Don't copy my expressions.
Huh? You did?
Sometimes it just goes in one ear and right out the other.
Wait, really?
Yes!
It's not over. There's still hope for us. You will listen to me.
Looking here to us, to the Black Pearl to lead, and they will see free men and freedom. Our enemy will see the flash of our cannons and hear the ring of our swords, and they will see the courage of our hearts as we succeed and they fail. Gentlemen, hoist the colors.
Hoist the colors.
Hoist the colors. I knew it was you!
So that's the Flying Dutchman.
The chest Jack told you about has the heart of Davy Jones in it. There's no way it's the chest that you're looking for.
No one knows what's in the chest we're looking for. If it's a black box, then we are to collect it. Simple as that.
You don't know what's in it? Then why do you need it? How will you know you found it?
Got me. Regrettably, the higher-ups haven't deigned to tell us. But they did say the box contains hope.
Huh?
That's all you'll get from me. It's far too chaotic to find the box like this. Perhaps I'll remove that ship from the picture.
Looking for hope?
Will and the others need us.
Yeah, I know.
Oh, please don't make me lost battle on the ship. No. Oh, that's a lot of damage, at least. It's cracking. Any second now, start fighting back, I fear. Are we not fighting the same sea monster right now? Very endangered sea creature. I just like to point out that is the premise of what we are doing right now. Take this! Get him! right there in front of me. I didn't even see you.
Take this!
So close! Don't make this start over! I don't want to respawn!
Use the ship's powers, Sora!
Let's do this!
Keep going, Sora!
Well, that would have been much easier had I known that existed. I didn't even notice getting that last time.
So, you got what you want. Perhaps you're the better player among us. However, I must demand you give that to me.
Cousin? You must be mistaken, mate.
I'll not be giving you anything.
Then I invoke the right of parley.
Nope. No parley.
Look around. We're a little busy.
And besides, I've already got all that I want, mate.
Did he just kill that guy? With his breath?
Jack Sparrow, are you lost?
Prisoners don't belong on deck.
Your station is in the brig!
We're here!
Tables have turned, mate. Hardly. Just a few more maggots to join my crew!
Or they can opt to die, I mean... Hit your target, Sora.
Back off!
so bad. Kraken was way worse.
Care to surrender?
The chest! Hand it over!
Jack!
Stay out of this, boy!
Whoa!
I finished the challenges for this level. Come on, let's move it along.
That's not true. I may still have a lot to learn about love, but I know what it means to share my heart with others. And it will take more than you to break a bond like that.
What does a whelp like you know about the heart?
A whelp has seen far more of the world than you know.
What of it? Tell me, William Tanner. Do you fear death?
Do you?
How disappointing. So this is all they meant when they said heart. We've been chasing the wrong box this whole time.
Heady tonic. Holding life and death in the palm of one's hand.
You're a cruel man, Jack Sparrow.
Cruel is a matter of perspective.
Is it? You will not forestall my judgment!
What did you do?
Waste your dry erase.
How did he even do that?
He slid the blue chair over and accidentally fell all over.
Oh, Archer, no. Don't erase my calendar.
He got all of it.
Oh, no.
She's taking
marks, you as you say, oh, no.
Make quick,
Archer,
it's
no.
For us all.
I thought he was playing with you. I heard you two together.
Jack, can't we save him?
Part of the ship, part of the crew. The Dutchman must have a captain. Oh. Elizabeth, say goodbye.
No! I won't leave you!
they G-rated that.
Thank goodness, Jack. The Armada's still out there. The Endeavor's coming up hard to starboard. And I think it's time we embrace that oldest and noblest of pirate traditions.
40 eggs.
Never actually been one for tradition.
In we go!
Buddy, careful.
It's nothing personal, Jack. It's just good business.
Flying Dutchman must have a captain. Just where Danaushi and Captain Turner must live in different worlds. One day ashore, 10 years at sea. It's a steep price.
I mean, she could, like, kill herself and be part of his crew.
Your chariot awaits, Your Highness.
Mrs. Turner.
I love the boss.
Take care.
Jack. Thank you.
One day isn't enough time.
Well, there's always enough time for hearts to say what's true.
Sora, you know better than anyone. It only takes a moment to connect with your mates. With your hearties.
There's always enough time. And I'm going to find them.
Are they lost? I thought I knew where Riku and Kairi were at this point. He's just still talking about boxes. There's so much about boxes. All those crafts, we can make so much money levels. Everything you needed to know about the Caribbean. Woohoo! New sword! Alright, guys, it seems like it's been about over an hour. after the cutscenes when I can save, we'll wrap this
hey,
up.
Hey, Axel!
Stop.
Oh. Hey, liking the look. Cut your hair, too.
Mm-hmm. So you gonna try yours on?
I don't know. Maybe later.
But you always wear the same thing.
If it ain't broke, don't fix it. This is how you pick me out of a crowd. I make myself easy to remember.
How thoughtful.
Huh? Oh, nah, not really.
Our training's almost finished.
Yeah.
Somewhere inside me is Naminé. If we can free Roxas, we can free her too.
I guess so.
Naminé was made when Sora freed me from his heart. So, now that she's a part of me again, I figured all was right. But she can't look at this forest, feel the wind on her face. None of it. And if she could, it would be different for her. Her time was short, but she lived it, and that makes it hers. What right did I have to take those feelings and experiences back? They don't belong to me. Nothing's as it should be. Not for her or Roxas.
I know. Way back when I was a kid, I met this other weird kid. Somehow, we became fast friends. Never saw him again, nearly forgot about him, too. Then, I met Roxas. Couldn't believe it. The two of them were identical. Oh, I didn't tell Roxas. Didn't want him to go vanishing on me, too. The kid's name was Ventus. He's one of the lost Keyblade wielders we're looking for. Think he's still got me memorized?
Oh yeah, very memorized.
Now that we're going back, I'm worried about everything.
Well, you don't have to worry alone anymore, Axel.
Now we get to have the Organization 13 10-minute long cutscene. There we go, this is Aqua. Fake drama. Oh, Archer's getting into something
it's
else.
It's about time!
Hey, shut it! Oh, come on.
What now?
Please, I have created enough victims.
Yes, you have. All of the children sacrificed in the name of your research. So make things right.
I told you I did not take her. Her disappearance was why I put a stop to the research.
And that makes you honorable? You used Roxas and Naminé and threw them away. I doubt there's a merciful bone in your body. You took the girl and hid her. Now show me the data you are hiding here.
Roxas and Naminé. If there is any reason that I still draw breath, it is to atone for what I did to them.
He said Roxas.
Yeah.
That man needs us.
Right. Yeah.
If you do find the girl, what is it that you expect will happen?
The child's memory holds a mystery to unravel. One concerning the battle we seek between light and darkness. You know something, and that is why you stopped the experiments.
You are completely deluded, Xehanort.
We shall soon see.
Yoo-hoo! Excuse me!
Who are you?
Oh, well, I'm looking for a friend who used to live here.
No one lives here. Be gone!
But, sir...
No, not one more step! Get out!
This way!
Oh. Hey, loser! Or not! Painter! The squiggly things?
They protected me.
Hayner, get a move on!
Oh, okay.
I serve the organization. This is treason. I see what is happening. Have it your way, then.
Are we done yet? Can we stop the game now? Nope.
Are you guys okay?
Yeah, I think. Nobody knows the twists and turns of Twilight Town better than us.
You are Roxas's friends.
That's right. So you know him too?
Oh yes, quite well.
Pay dirt. Guess it was worth staking out the old mansion after all, because this guy here is what I call a lead.
That's the only proof we have that Roxas was our friend.
Tell us about him. We want to know him better.
My dear master, you are safe.
Who's there?
Evan, is that you? So, those nobodies were your doing.
I have been waiting for this. Gave up a normal life in order to plant myself in the organization. And when I heard Xehanort had gone looking for you, I realized it was my chance to find you as well. For you see, I too wish to atone.
Okay. So, how do I save on here again? Oh, save your game. Save. Alright guys, that took a little longer than I expected, but thank you everybody for watching, and I will see you hopefully in the next few days to do the wonderful, or what I hope will be wonderful, Big Hero 6 level. Bye-bye!